like New Balance because I was just showing them off. Got some, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I am Freddy Fuego Flame, a hot entertainment multi-plat game trap. The people's voice in your favorite average gamer. Yeah, my hair's wild. I just finished cleaning up the living room and vacuuming, cleaning, mopping, all that good stuff. And doing dishes and shit like that. So I don't have my normal unboxing knife. This is a Utopia Kitchen. And yeah, that's all metal. Luckily, my hands weren't on the other side of that. So, I have a special unboxing and a conversation I want to have with y'all about investments. I am 38 years old. This has nothing to do with me. I didn't buy this. I didn't, this is partially what I think about and stuff like that. But somebody was nice enough to let me unbox this and talk to y'all about this. So, here you go. Big unboxing knife. Approximately, this package weighs 12.6 pounds, and it's very small, but it holds something in it that is very valuable, so this goes for investments. And it's packaged very well, as you can see, and it's a package within a package, probably. Shit. Am I gonna be able to get this one? It's got gooey stuff. Alright. Oh shit. So they packaged it within a package. Within a package. Within a fucking package. Investments you hold. Apmix, that's the company that does this. And these are tangible liquid or real money. All right. These are 1 kilogram of silver. And it's pure. And we have 5 in here. So, the going price for gold is approximately. That came off. Is approximately. I don't know. If you look at the NASDAQ, you'll see what the price of gold is. But this is. Bars of silver. I'm sorry, not gold. But gold, silver, platinum, palladium, stuff like that. And there you go. It is bam. So why I wanted to talk to you about this is because this is actual real money. Cash is debt. Cash money is debt. It's not real money. It is debt. It's a piece of paper saying that you owe somebody something. But the national debt, which being what the Federal Reserve, which is as federal as Federal Express, runs that. And they're not controlled by our government. It's a private bank. So this is something that is tangible. It is real. They have silver, gold, and all that good stuff, even a little gram pieces that I've seen, and you can break them off real easy and trade it. So people actually buy stuff like this for, like I said, investment purposes. So these things are great if you want to actually invest and just put it away and have it in a safe somewhere or in a safety deposit box. But I wouldn't suggest safety deposit box because those are run by banks as well, and they're gonna charge you to save it. So if you own a house, get a safe, bolt that bitch into the ground, and then keep a piece in your house or whatever, saying for home protection. What I mean peace is a firearm for home protection. Just make sure that everything is legal. And, you know, like I said, these ain't mine. These ain't for the house or nothing. This is just a friend of mine that was like, hey, look, maybe, you know, you want to do a video on this. This is the company that it was bought from. And, yeah, it's pretty awesome. This probably in 5 years would probably be double or triple the value, depending on the market value. But if anything was to ever happen, stock markets crash or anything like that, or, you know, housing bubbles or all them fictitious money just collapses and all that digital currency collapses, like it has before. So this is not something that I'm just making up or anything like that. But instead of investing into stocks, you can invest into things like this, and then you have tangible liquid assets. And that is can be sold and bought whenever you want, but just make sure that it's not stocks. It's actual something you can put in your hand and it's by a credible dealer that in case you ever lit, you know what I'm saying, melted it or something like that and found out it was fraudulent, hey, you have a sales receipt and you could just come back and sue that ass. But these are awesome. You know what I'm saying? If it was me, I'd put this bitch a hole in this motherfucker and wear it around my neck. Be like, what's up, bitches? You know what I'm saying? But, you know, it's not mine. So, I can't do none of that. And that's it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the unboxing of something different on my channel. This is definitely something different. Investments. Real investments. Tangible liquid assets. In comparison to stocks in companies or stocks in gold or silver or platinum or whatever. No, get your hand on the real thing. Buy the real thing. Have it sent to you wherever you want. And, you know, get shipped. UPS and all that good stuff. So, instead of him, you know, instead of him having it shipped to his house, he had it shipped to my house. And I'm going to give it to him. You know what I'm saying? And I appreciate it, homie. You know who the fuck you are. And thank you for showing me, you know, what it feels like to have 5 kilos of silver in my hands or on the table. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Tribe, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Always bringing you some random shit. Always bringing you some videos that make you smile, make you laugh, make you cry, make you hate me, make you love me. It doesn't really matter. This is an investment video. Tangible liquid investments, real currency, here in the United States of America. God bless the USA. Hoorah. Dun 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 d